Okay, so that was quite a bit weird, but guys, this is a handstand, so the harness goes from here along the back down to here, and if I click this lock right here, it will stop. There's like a thing in here, I don't know what it's called, and then all you have to do is lock, flip the switch, and then it just locks the whole arm. So we're practicing this so then I can like act just like naturally, pass on a pen or like any object one to another. So it's by manual control. Yeah, I'm quite impressed about this arm.